takes it wide to the corner, sneaks it to the side of the net. Perry now in behind the goal, centers, it'll go all the way back. This might find the empty net. It will.
Oh, it's an own goal. You don't see this very often. Corey Perry's trying to dump it out in front of the net, and no Anaheim players in the middle of the ice. And it's going to go 200 feet all the way home, right in the middle.
Oh, it went off the side of the goal. And nothing anyone can do, as helpless a feeling as there is in the game. And now the frustrated Corey Perry calls it a night with 15.4 seconds to play.